Hey guys, we're back with another video, and this time I'm going to do a surprise bubble bath for my boyfriend because he's been feeling sick lately. So let's get right into it.
Okay guys, here's his bubble bath that I just did for him. He is on the way. He'll be here shortly. So I have his bubble bath ready. I also got his clothes for him to wear so that he can be comfortable, and I have his towel.
So hey guys, I know the bathroom light is on right now, but I'm going to put up the lights that we have around our TV into the bathroom so that he can relax and be more calm as he takes his bubble bath.
Okay guys, he has just pulled up, so we're gonna wait for him to get out the car and come inside. Babe, that was amazing.
A lot?
No, look at this hoe.
A lot. Oh, mom bought these bottles. This
big old. Yeah. Stop. He wants a bowl of cereal, so I'm gonna make that for him while he's getting his bath. So, cereal's done. I set up the lights while he was outside getting ready to come in. Hi, babe. He's out the tub. He took his bubble bath, which was very successful. He's checking his water. You cool down. How you feel, babe?
Tired as fuck. I'm about to go in that living room, study these police codes, and we're gonna be on our way.
Period, poo. End of the surprise.